Unlike nitrogen 1 oxide and nitrogen 2 oxide that are neutral to litmus, nitrogen 4 oxide is acid to litmus. Now, it is produced when trionitrate fibers of heavy metals are heated. But that of lead is preferable because it's produced without crystallization. It is produced when trionitrate of heavy metals are heated. However, that of lead is preferable because it crystallizes without water of crystallization. However, that of lead is preferable because it crystallizes without water of crystallization, i.e. So we can see the nitrogen 4 oxide.